and the right leg. Imagine, Eric came in, registered Samson and what? Bryce, okay? You know, these guys, they also want to make money. They are also registering people. They are also making money. At the end of the month, Vida Divina total all the points under Eric. So this is his left leg and right leg. Vida Divina total all the points on his left leg, all the points on his right leg. So take me for example, this is me. This is my left leg, this is my right leg. So imagine I registered these few people like in front. And now these people also brought everybody here, right? Okay, so this is my left leg, this is my right leg, binary system. The other companies work on multi-binary system. That's why they will tell you, before they pay you at the end of the month, bring five people, bring seven people. Vida Divina just works on two legs, binary, okay? So when you register your first two people, then you are qualified for what you call residual income. This is what happens. At the end of the month, as you keep registering people, the people under you are also registering. Like, it forms points, it accumulates. So the company, calculates all the points and total all the points on your left leg, all the points on your right leg, and sum it up and pay you a percentage of it, depending on your rank. So you have ranks. So your respective rank with a percentage of the total points they are going to pay you. So if, say, the total of all the points here, and Eric is earning 5,000 points here, and getting 4,000 points here, they are going to, you know, rank you. So per your 4,000 points, Eric will be around bronze, okay? If your leg hits at least 5,000 points, if your leg hits at least 5,000, with Vida Divina, we pay you on your weaker leg. Pay you on your weaker leg. That's with all network marketing companies. That's to motivate you. Trust me, otherwise, everybody will do one leg and leave the other one. The other people here to suffocate and die, okay? So they calculate the points and they pay you a percentage of your weaker leg. So if your weaker leg is around 5,000, it means you're around silver. They pay you a total percentage of all the points there. They pay you a percentage of it as residual income. Say, Gina, fuck off, you know. And that point comes into your bank account every 15th of the month. They pay you a percentage of it. So from 1st to 30th, all the points that are accumulated, the company calculates and pay you a percentage of it. Hope we get that one. So those are binary pay, residual income that you get at the end of every month from Vida Divina. Okay. So even with this, it's very comfortable for us to make millions of dollars from this, right? This is so comfortable, binary payout. Yes. The other way of making money from Vida Divina, so this is the fourth one. The other way of making money from Vida Divina is what you call check match bonus. Say Adro.
Adro.
I have seen Adro no share. Check match bonus. This is what check match bonus means. Remember that when Eric came in, he had good friends and family he wanted to bring on board. So Eric brought, Samuel and Bright on board. Now, checkmate bonus means all those that you have registered to Vida Divina, if they are 20, if they are 50, if they are 100, any amount of money they will make at the end of the month, the company pays them, right? Yes. After the company paid them, so imagine Eric brought, Bright. Eric brought Samuel or Samson. Any amount of money those two people make, Vida Divina gives Eric 50% of their monthly pay. 50%. And this is crazy. I asked why Amon was now, after we are Bakrana Eden. Still, we could have granted, right? After we are Bakrana Eden. So, Eric, all the people that Eric registered to this business opportunity, any amount of money they'll make, the company pays them. The company pays Eric his monthly salary. After that, all those that Eric signed up, his personally sponsored people, Vida Divina pays him 50% equivalent of their monthly pay. So if one person makes $1,000, he gets how much? If the other person makes $2,000, he gets how much? And you know, who calls so you pray for your downline that you do more money. But as long as your downliners prosper, you always make sweet money from Vida Divina. And check match is limitless. If it's 1 billion, Vida Divina will pay you. It doesn't matter whether the person under you is higher ranked than you or not. Vida Divina pays you. And I know, always remember Dr. Jerry. Dr. Jerry, hi. So that's my upliner. Imagine. And that's the sweet thing about Vida Divina. He registered me to this business opportunity. But he's a silver ranked affiliate of Vida Divina. I'm platinum ranked. I'm higher rank than him, right? You know the good news about Vida Divina. Any amount of money I make, he gets 50% checkmate bonus. Hey, I'm home. I know that we'll be in the upper ground to ask everybody to register. I'll register first before you register, right? check match bonus is limitless. So if he lets your hand line, you let them run and go. He always tells me that, Francis, I always pray that you hit diamond. You say, bro, it's super. He always tells me that he pray that I hit diamond. Because even if I hit diamond, all he has to do is to be at silver. If I get $100,000, he will get $50,000. Check match is limitless. So check match is limitless and it doesn't end there. So imagine, like, Eric, let's say I register these people, this frontline seat, okay? They are my first generation, they are the people I register. And this group of people register this set of people, they are my second generation, I don't even know these people. Any amount of money they will make in Vida Divina, I'll be paid 3% of it. Let's say this group of people also registered their third seat. Any amount of money this third seat will make, I'll make 2% of it. This third seat registered the fourth seat. Any amount of money they'll make, I'll make 1% of it. It goes to the seventh seat, seventh generation. So you make money from the seven people you don't even know, people you've not even spoken with. Okay, so that's check match bonus, and that's super awesome. That's where Adronu Shenu, that's where the muscles of Vida Divina. And there's no network marketing company. Go and ask them. None of them is doing check match bonus. So most of them, their payment ends at binary payout. After that, that's all. They don't have check match bonus. Okay. So after this, how much people should have stopped? Okay, yeah. Anka was crying. But he said he's still doing it again. Now, there's a craziest way of making money from this business. So when you hit silver, you think that's all. Trust me, they are greener pastures. Seek them and you'll find them. Okay. So the other fifth way you can make money from Vida Divina is what we call roll up fast track. Roll up fast track. I want an Adronu Shenu. Ask him, he'll tell you, my boss. And roll up fast track, this is what it means. Imagine I just registered this first lane, right? You bought some Kamoe. I don't register you. Imagine I registered this first lane and they brought all of you. I don't know you. I've not even spoken with you. This is what roller fast track means. Anybody that all of you here will sign. You sign and make your 50% fast track bonus, right? Vida Divina pays you. After that, they give me 5%. I don't know you. I wasn't there when you were signing the person. I wasn't there when you were talking to your prospect. Anybody that signs up under you, so far as the person is in your binary tree, so far as you are here and the person is here, whether you register the person or not, anybody that registers under your team, you are going to be paid 5%. That starts from platinum. And you know, every week you go to the bank. So every Wednesday I go to Echo Bank. So they know me. A young boy like me. Always getting it, at least you $800, and we'll decrown here with you. Because it's a stress-free money. Now you've not hassled for it. So that really made you understand that I mentioned the money by your before. That's stress-free money. I call roll up stress-free. And I don't know why Amon brought roll up fast track bonus. So my boss makes like $2,000 weekly pay. And no, he doesn't have anything to do with that. Now unless I register. And every week $2,000. And that's super crazy. You can develop your life with $2,000, eh? A week. Young boy in Ghana. Hey! I for the guy in Ghana. To read some time, share. We start challenging your friends, eh? In Japan, eh? Or Kasana, my friend, eh? Bema, now sit there. I don't know why. Now, Bema will be. So, roll up fast track is a stress-free way of making money from this business opportunity. So, these are the salient ways. We have what we call home mortgage plan. But when you hit some ranks, like from Ruby upwards, the company pays it to any house of your choice till the house becomes your own. So very soon, my boss is going to make his house at East Legon. Vida Divina paying to the house, he will just take his luggage and walk into the house and go and sleep. Don't worry, next 2 months, I do more. Okay, so Vida Divina gives you a sweet home mortgage plan, a very lucrative one, so you pick any house of your choice. Then Vida Divina deals with your bank. So I'll just go to Echo Bank. Apple Bank, this is my real estate manager's plan. I want this house. Vida Divina pays Echo Bank. Echo Bank pays the real estate management. So you don't have anything to do with that one. All you need is that the amount is due. You go and stay in your house. And also, Vida Divina entitles you to luxurious trips. Say luxurious trips.
Luxurious trips.
And it's scanner and triumphant to my own. Vida Divina has given us an opportunity to travel to peaceful places. First class tickets, you go and enjoy. Say enjoy. You go and enjoy and come. So my boss have already qualified, and this month I've qualified for the Nigerian Shield because you are supposed to hit platinum. Oh, who wants them? So we qualified for the Luxurious Trip. So with the Luxurious Trip, you are supposed to hit the rank of platinum and maintain that rank for at least 3 months.
Okay.
Then you've qualified to go and enjoy. And once you are prep, I'll just take my bag and I'll just walk. Without you, will not take me and use me. Okay. So those are Luxurious Trips. You know, these things are very essential. They are very good because, trust me, Ghana, we don't, it's not just Ghana, Africa, we don't appreciate vacations. When he went to Turkey, asked him, were the only black people in the hotel? So we could be walking and a white people would be like, oh, can I take a picture with you? Initially, we thought we were celebrities. After we realized that they do people, everyone had before us. There were no black people there. That should tell you. And everybody in the hotel, they were not indigenous of Turkey. They came from different countries. If you ask all of them, they are top-notch workers, like they are government workers. They are social workers, but they will tell you that they came on vacation. Oh, I came on vacation. I just came for 2 weeks vacation. We saw a lot of footballers. They came on vacation. Benin on vacation. I know people take their leave. Okay, Jerry say, "Oh, you need leave. I'll call different hospital. I'll call local." All for that. And you see, it's not our fault. It's systematic fault. How can you go on vacation if you don't have money? How can you work the whole month and save to go and pay a plane ticket and travel and come and start from level zero? Now we pay no crowd at the end of the month crying soon. So which one are you saving? To go and travel? To which country? And they so of course I don't. Okay. So you know, and I understand this because their systems are working well. So they understand what, and when you go on vacations and you come back, then you feel refreshed. Trust me, you see things that you've never seen in Ghana before. One way or the other, no matter how good Africa is, you have to travel to experience different things. And when you get to accustom yourself to different cultures of other countries, you really appreciate life. The way you think will change. So now, I'll never eat and throw rubbish away, because when I went to Tega, I never saw rubbish anywhere. Even the Akata was clean. The water money in the Akata, I got an unprofessional. Okay, so trust me, Peter Divina gives you all those incentives and super lucrative. My brother and sisters, this is the opportunity. That 10,000 hours of preparation meets this. And ask yourself, if you are here, if you are seated here, this is a challenge to you. Ask yourself, how much can even $5,000 change around you? And the other day I was telling, who was that? I was telling you that, see, this opportunity, Vida Divina, to join Vida Divina, I swear, like, they should have asked us to sacrifice human beings to join Vida Divina. But this is more than black money. No, don't get me wrong. The money that Vida Divina gives you is more than black money. And it's a genuine money that if you're enjoying the money, you are not scared. It's not scam. You've not frauded anybody, but it's a genuine, clean money. Coming from the holiest place. I always tell people, Vida Divina has made me not really respect people I usually sort of worship as God, because how much are they making? And the good thing about Vida Divina is that you don't need a degree. You don't need to be a doctor. You don't need certificate. You don't need CV. You don't need working experience. But these are the things people are presenting to other opportunities that they are being paid 200 Ghana cedis a month. Vida Divina is the best opportunity where nobody can be a somebody. So anytime I present to people, anytime I see people sit here, I respect them a lot. But I know Vida